Makerspace is about a lot of people coming in. We do a lot of 3D printing. Our last semester was probably our busiest with 900 work orders that came in. So there's a lot of people that want to get a lot of stuff done. We're probably close to 30 machines that we have of all different varieties. 3D printing, you're limited by your build plate, and Gigabot was much, much larger than anyone out there. We can do many prints, a large variety of prints on it. If things can't be scaled on, we build them on there. It is our workhorse. I'll let the thing run and go home and come back the next day. There's something printed right now on it, architecture designs and files. A lot of mechanical parts, gears, levers, you know, larger things that can't be printed anywhere else. There was some big filters that people had to make for recycling to filter out certain particle sizes. It was a big mesh screen that maybe was 1-inch meshes, so the only place we could do this was on a Gigabot. Visiting artists came over here from London, body shapes. So she actually had her backside scanned and wanted to print it in actual size. It was art, so we said, okay, you know. So they had to get a hold of Gigabot and get a big roll of filament. And we actually printed this backside, and it was a pretty big print. It was probably at least 60 hours. She had a second one made too when she went back to London, and we had to have it shipped over. That was probably our biggest print and our most interesting print. We offer child care up on campus. During the summer, when it was a little slow, we had the child care kids and their parents come in. And beforehand, the kids drew up a little robot or something they wanted to make in the makerspace. And I actually taught them all Tinkercad, and they all created their little robots that they designed and all went home with something. You know, 5-year-old kids.
All right, let's put this in here.
First year students for mechanical engineering machine design class. They have a task, I think it's 4x6 cards, and the task was to build a machine, you know, incorporating a lever and a cam, maybe a spring, that would take this card from one position and flip it over 180 degrees. And they got a great grade on it. It was nice. They came back at the end of the semester and said, you know what, we had a great time making this, and we want to donate it back to it. And they put it mounted on the board and their names on it. So we have it on display here. This is not a job, it's an adventure. You watch these kids grow, and I enjoy every minute of it.